back, guys. Welcome back. Yeah, another day, another video. Actually, the same haul from Zara. This is parcel number 2, and I would like to show you everything what I brought in this parcel. It will be only leather pieces. Okay, the packing of Zara is just so good. Again, the blazer. Oh, great. Everything fold down. The leather blazer. Also, I've got the trousers. I think will be nice. They are wide leg with those splits, so I have to wear my ankle boots. And body. I love the top of this body, but I hope I will fit inside. And this, I don't know if I want to wear it, but I have to try, because I promise you I will try on everything. So let's try this cool suit. Okay, so I fit in. It is very tight. The trousers I could buy in size a little bit bigger, because they are too tight, I think. But nice pockets. I have to say that I really like what I see in my mirror. Little bit too much on the top, and this body is going down all the time, so you have to put it up all of. But I like this color. This color is like it is dark brown, but a little bit like purple brown. It's hard to say that, but I would like to try also this with blazer. I have to say that I really love this, what I can see. this blazer, of course, it is a little bit different. Oh, we've got the pockets. Fantastic. But this is what I said with the ankle boots, that with those trousers, especially with the splits on the front, we need something like the ankle boots, because the longer boots will be under knee or over knee, and that can be a problem. So very easy we can find with these trousers just ankle boots. And I have to say that I really love myself in this color and in this. Of course, I would like to add any belt over there. That could be nice. And yeah. Guys, what do you think about my suit? I really love it and I wanna keep it. I would like to try on this with also the blazer of the toffee color. Okay, so with this brown blazer that I'm still thinking to keep it or not, I hope you will help me, guys. I think this also looking good. No pockets? No, that's not real pockets. But okay, I think this is also a nice idea to wear it. Just two colors of brown. And yeah, oh my god, I love it. This is very elegant outfit. I don't know if this outfit is good to the you know, the office work or something. Maybe probably not, because this is like too much. The trousers, I am a little bit too fat, or these trousers are a little bit too small for me, because this is what happens. That should be button over there, to be honest, not something like this. But yeah, that doesn't look good, so I have to send back these trousers, I'm sure. And I would like to show you how looking the splits, if I show you that closer. Okay, so this is my legs, and I have to say that I really like these trousers. This is something different. Usually I've got leggings or very slim skinny trousers, leather trousers, and they are so good. Nice fit with my ankle boots, and this time I think I will keep those ankle boots. I know the front of them is very long, but it does look good. I have to say that I like the fabric that is made of these boots. It's very, very nice, but this is like Pinocchio, to be honest, and well, but especially when I'm walking, these things are very good and they slim your legs even more. Okay, so that's it for today. I really love this suit and this color. I thought that this color will be a little bit too dark, and but it isn't. It's very nice. And here in that box, I've got another suit in new color. So this box we will open tomorrow. Like I said, I don't want to make you tired of my videos. So this box we will make try on tomorrow. And see you tomorrow, guys. Please subscribe my channel so you will know about my videos and posts and everything. Please check my OnlyFans website. This is like just Foxy Boots OnlyFans. And on OnlyFans, I put more close-ups and things like that. So yeah, this box tomorrow. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel. I will be very happy. Thank you so much. Bye bye.